What's good on you guys? FSC Railroad. Got a train coming. Back there. Another train over there waiting for him.
On the wrong side of the tracks, I didn't have the time to cross. I wanted to get the shot of the second locomotive sitting here waiting. I literally parked my truck Orwell right there, and within 5 minutes the train came. So I imagine soon this one right here will be looking for clearance. And he'll be heading westbound. That train we just saw was an eastbound.
Now this is in the little town of Kingsbury, Texas. I didn't notice when I pulled up what was going on here. There's this little siding. What I did see was that locomotive sitting all the way over there by its lonesome.
way over there. That one right there sitting there all by itself. And then this big old westbound auto rack pulled up and I heard them yapping on the scanner.
Here we go, he just put his bell on. I'm gonna go stand over here on this tuft of dirt. Guess all the elevated view.
Dispatch over.
Gotta look out with them snakes.
How cool would that be if the guys running that train recognized my truck from my trucking channel? FSC Trucking, that's my primary channel. This is FSC Railroad. Canadian National action there. Of course, being from Wisconsin, we see a boatload of Canadian Nationals. And we got a new railroad opening up, a little short line, Watco owned, calling it Foxy Rail Services, I believe. BNSF, Union Pacific, that's this line right here, CSX, PTX, Union Pacific, come on, who's repping Conrail? Where's Conrail at? The Conrail down here? Kansas City Southern! CSX, come on, there's got to be a Conrail in here somewhere. Nice swell of BNSF. Grand Trunk. Canadian Pacific. There's my Conrail. Yeah, Conrail. I grew up with Conrail in Jersey. Sorry, guys. Rail. Burlington. people on a Conrail.
Who would have guessed that would have worked out as well as it did? I literally pulled up here in my truck and that train just happened to show up. My scanner was going off. I have a little thing in there for the end of train device. So it was going off like crazy. I knew there had to be something close. And sure enough, westbound auto rack pulled up, announced his dispatch. He was here at the siding waiting. And then along came the eastbound. Eastbound went and then westbound went. Wait a little while, see if we can catch us another.